Hello kids, my name is Satin. Today I am going to draw a tree for you. Take your pencil, take your eraser, take your colors. Now we are going to make a tree. One curve line, one straight line, again one curve line, one more curve line going straight towards downside, and again curve, few zigzag line touching to the end point, one curve going downside, one slanting line going upside, again one slanting line going downside and upside, one more slanting line going towards downside, and one curve going upside. These are the spreading branches. Now I'm going to make it tree, bushes of the tree. One curve, two curve, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here a covered bushes on the top portion. Now I am going to make it a full covered one by using a different kind of curves going towards upside. Here my tree is finished. One slanting line going towards downside, one slanting line going towards downside. This is the land. Here my tree is ready. Now I'm going to make it color inside. First of all, fill sky blue color at the backdrop very lightly. Slowly, even on the other side, here my sky is done. If you want to show little bit shades, dark shades in the sky, use your dark blue color. Now take a light green color for the bushes of the tree. If you want to show some shades inside, you can fill yellow color inside. Few yellow color at the center point. Now I'm going to take it light brown color for the branch. Cover the portion first. Fill inside. Here is my branch done. Now I want to show a greeny land at the downside. So I'm going to take it light green color again downside, and I'm going to give a textures of yellow color downside. This is my texture done. Now few grass by a dark green color sowing on the land by giving strokes. And few flowers if you want to show a scalp in the branch, you can show with a chocolate brown color by giving a light tone in light brown color. Here my tree is ready kids. Here you can make it your trees by yourself. If you want to make it dark green color, you can make it by using a dark green color. Even also you can mix up colors with dark green, light green and yellow. Enjoy kids, take care.